Good morning, West Monroe. It's Thursday, May 9th. I'm Caroline Cavan. Let's get to our morning announcements. Graduation is tonight at the Monroe Civic Center Arena. The doors open at 6:30. The ceremony starts at 7:30. Come and see the seniors off. If you can't make it, but you want to see the graduates, you can check out the live stream. We'll start taking up Chromebooks from all freshmen, sophomores, and juniors next week. Juniors, you're up first, so please be sure your device is ready to turn in and prepare for any makeup assignments you might have to use a Chromebook to complete. We're now offering reserved painted parking. If you would like to lock in your parking spot for next year and customize it with paint, visit gorubs.org and click on the painted parking link or see Ms. Cavan in the library for more information and paper forms. The West Monroe Ag Program will be selling petunia hanging baskets, elephant ears, Mexican petunias, and tomato plants at the annual spring spell stand today from 8 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. Petunia hanging baskets are $20, elephant ear and Mexican petunia plants are $10, and tomato plants are $1 each. This is the perfect time to get something for yourself or for Mother's Day coming up on Sunday. Magnetech applications will be due May 21st. They'll have an interest meeting May 14th. There will be a board game club meeting May 15th in the library. This will be the last meeting of the year, so be sure to attend. Baseball plays tonight at 5:30 in Sulphur for the state semifinals against Sam Houston. This game will be streamed on NFHS. You can also listen to the game on 92.7 FM. Good luck, Rebels. Tryouts for next year's Lady Rebel softball team will be Tuesday and Wednesday from 4 to 6 p.m. at the West Monroe softball field. To join the Google Classroom, use code 36WA3NH. That's 36WA3NH. The flyer can be found on the West Monroe Athletics page on Instagram and Facebook. Boys basketball trials will be Monday from 3:30 to 4:30. Students have a completed physical and LHSAA packet in order to try out. Packets and physicals can be found outside Coach Hill's classroom, 3201. Tennis trials for the 2024-25 team will be Tuesday from 3:15 to 4:45 at the tennis courts. If you're not on last year's team, you'll need to pick up a packet from the front office to fill out and complete your physical in order to try out. If you have any further questions, ask Coach Green in the new gym. That's all we have for today. Have a great day, Rebels.